Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate. See your Dragonspear, blind. We've got a Earth Elemental, a greater one, and Rhiandra fighting here. But we've run out of charges for our... Who has it now? Do I still have it? Yeah. We ran out of charges for our spectacle of spectacle. We could pull them into the prime if we had any charges. It also helps with detecting illusion and save versus illusion spells, so that's why I still have that on. But yeah. Anyway. We're going into this hidden cellar, and then after that, this cave here. What this place is called again? The Dead Man's Pass. We also have yet to go to Bloodbark Grove. And maybe from there we can go to whatever this is. And that might be... Yeah, this is Dragonspear Castle, actually says right there. Oh, an underground river. Wonder if one of these underground locations might lead there. That'd be interesting. Alright, let's check out this.
Yeah?
Let's see if we've all rested and we have our spells.
By cold.
I gotta take this off. I don't use sleep anymore. I do use minute meteors a lot. Oh, and then we can put one here too. Fireball? There you go. Oh, load it up there. Wait, no, 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 no. What'd she do? Oh, I started casting Fireball? Where? Well, let's rest, because I didn't mean to do that. And in all fairness, she wouldn't cast Fireball by mistake. This is a interface issue. In case you're curious what that says. We've been up there last episode. Let's rest again in case we want Fireball. They're still fighting. Alright, let's go.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. What are these? They're laughing, whatever they are. Shadows. Oh boy.
You want Boo?
Well, I'd rather you fight our enemies. Hmm? See who they're going after. I'm sure they're gonna spread out to everybody here.
Yes, I will.
So they probably can't get to
what is it?
Sapphire.
You want me?
Here we go.
Freedom or death.
It might be death. We killed one already? Oh. Unsleeping Guardian. And there's a greater shadow here as well. Attacking mints. Which one's the greater shadow? They all say shadow, don't they? Can't believe we killed one already. But she can.
Yes.
She's regenerating now.
What?
I am yours to command.
What?
Alright, let's rinse repeat, try to get rid of some of these numbers here. One of them is attacking Dinah here. Let's see if we can get this off. Should have had to cast this. I kind of temporarily forgot about this spell. Mirror image.
Sweetheart.
What? Fear me.
Good, she got it off.
Yes.
She's still casting. That's the unsleeping guardian. Do want to take that down. Did we kill another one? Or did it... I think it turned invisible or something. Oh, the fan is randomly hasted. Awesome.
Huh?
Velborn?
Do it.
What is it?
And?
Okay, taking some damage. There's the greater shadow. At least we have goodies here. Looks like just a single room. Alright, so let's switch to this.
Trouble.
Yeah, trouble.
What?
So this is a greater shadow, and this is a greater shadow. And the unsleeping guardian is there.
I hear your need.
Death comes swiftly!
Yes?
Did we get interrupted or something? Oh! Cannot target spells on invisible or sanctuary creatures.
They called.
Yeah, I'm calling you now. This is, improved invisibility. Detect invisibility. Now, if I remember it right, it'll reveal it for everybody.
Hurry!
What is it?
She's just standing by a mirror image as well. Since we're gonna wait for the detect invis to work.
Aye.
Yes.
Life is mine!
Alright, good.
What?
Yes?
Now have at them.
Speak.
Here?
Medium. I always want to say moderate. Isn't it cure moderate wounds in D&D?
Yes.
Well, Minsk agrees.
Hey there. Yes, Abby.
What's going on with her? Ability score drained. Alright, Safana's getting hit by the greater shadow. Not you, her.
I am yours to command.
Yes?
By demand?
I take down the greater shadow here, one of them. Flame Blade. Alright. No, not Flame Blade. This just takes so long. Summon insects. I don't know, would that even work against a shadow? Not sure about that. Okay.
What?
How about just heal Safana then?
Sweetheart?
Oh, we did get rid of one of them? Did we? Or is it just disappeared again? It might have disappeared again.
You want Bull?
Well, Bull?
Get this one.
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
No, I wish for magic missiles. What are you?
Push me around.
Slowed?
You might get pushed back.
Oh, your strength has been decreased. So, overweighed.
What?
They pester at me with more demands.
Yes?
The minute meteor is going. The unsleeping guardian.
Wouldst thou like to see a magic trick? There! I hast thy nose.
What?
You do not hast my nose. Alright.
Jalbir and Poss.
If you're gonna be an unsleeping guardian, unsleep on Minsk instead.
I avoid tempting your mind.
What is it?
And asks, what do you want?
I think it's invisible again.
Hells, I missed. It's a pirate's life for me.
What?
Shar guides my death. Come swiftly.
All right. It appears we've gotten all but one, which is just a regular shadow.
Us.
20. Not good.
Everyone focuses on my looks. I feel so two-dimensional at times.
You are two-dimensional.
Grub Doubler, here.
You know what? Top off a little. Okay, well that was interesting.
Maybe I was born with it. Maybe it's... No. I was born with it.
You were born with being cringy. Alright, let's detect traps.
Yes, dear.
Alright, definitely a trap there. There's something there, too. What's inside? Ooh! I got a magical amulet. I love magical amulets. And a scroll of minor spell deflection, and a scroll of conjure lesser fire elemental. Hey. Oh, she's really full of stuff. That's because you can do this. What's that, piercing? Acid arrows. Biting, we save for a special occasion. Same as dispelling. I try to throw in the small stacks like here, so like this, so she can get some room. So he has a scroll of minor spell deflection. Saving for a rainy day, I guess. This is a level 3 abjuration. So I suppose I can have one too, because I don't have it memorized. Amulet of Whispers. The Archmage Olcaster, oh yeah, from Olcaster's school, enjoyed making long speeches in front of his students, filibustering on any number of subjects from arcane theory to the ethics of conjuration. Most of his students enjoyed the lectures, but one of his pupils decided that he would personally stand up to interrupt the stream of words from Olcaster's mouth. At the next lecture, the pupil stood up and shouted, "I won't listen to you any longer." To his horror, no sound issued from his throat. Olcaster had twisted the chain of an amulet he wore, which rendered every student in the lecture hall utterly silent. The Archmage was unaffected, and so carried on his lecture uninhibited. Vocalize ability. That's a spell, right? Isn't that where you can cast a spell without having to move your hands, kind of thing? Silence 15-foot radius once per day. That's pretty sweet. That's good for a melee type. Vocalize. This doesn't even say it's a spell. It says it's an ability. Curious if it exists. See, what I wish I had in this manual, I do have the Baldur's Gate manual, but what I wish I had is an alphabetical listing of spells. So I don't have to look for everything. Yeah, because it's not in the index. See, we don't even know. It could be a cleric, a priest spell. Just never use it. Let's see if we got anything. Level 1. There's a lot of level 1 spells. No, it's not a level 1 spell. At least not in the Baldur's Gate, the base game. Vocalize. Oh, it is. Alteration. Second level mage spell. The recipient of this spell can cast spells with a verbal component without having to make any noise. Oh, so long as the casting takes place entirely within the duration of the vocalized spell. Only the verbal equivalent of spells is deleted. This spell has no effect on other noises or speech. It simply removes a spell's verbal component. This spell is of great use when quiet is desired of spellcasting or the individual has been magically silenced. So, you know what's pretty awesome? Not going to help the other spellcasters, but there's a charge ability to... I don't know how many charges are on it. Doesn't say. So you can wear this thing and cast spells when silenced while silencing someone else. The only bad thing is if you're, you know, if you have two spellcasters like me or a cleric like me, it's going to be silencing the other party, but still, it's got to be useful in some situation. Maybe if you move over away from the other, move the other spellcasters away. Because it's a 15-foot radius, you know, so move them to the other side of the combatant out of the 15-foot radius. I like it. This has a bless ability. That's his thing, which helps him not be charmed and feeble-minded and stuff. This gives her Thaco plus 2. So hard to choose, right? Armor class plus 2. Slightly better summon spirit. This gives an extra second level wizard spell. You know? I could sacrifice Mouse Acid Arrow for that. Or Stinking Cloud, which I hardly ever use. I mean, do have Cloud Kill instead. So if Dinah here is silenced, it won't mean a thing. That's pretty sweet. So I'm not going to put it on her yet. Because I don't know what spell it's going to take away from her. Alright, well, so we've got...
You want me? Right.
That, too. Level 5. Conjure Lesser Fire Elemental. Summons a fire elemental to do her bidding. The elemental has 8 hit dice and will serve the caster's every whim until banished back to its home plane. The spell's duration expires or the elemental dies. However, every time this spell is cast, there is a 15% chance that the elemental will escape the instructions of the caster, go berserk, and attack the wizard who dared summon it. If it can't reach the summoner, it will fight its way toward her. This berserking elemental will also remain until slain or the spell's duration expires. Wow. The elemental is locked into a psychic contest with the caster for 3 rounds after being summoned. At the end of this time, if the caster has won, she has control of the elemental. However, if she has lost, the elemental goes berserk and tries to kill her. This does not prevent the use of other charm type spells after the contest was lost. If charm spells are used before the contest is over, they will have no effect on the outcome. I say summon this and get some kind of 50%. You know, thing going on, 50% fire protection. But it's a level 5. You know, we don't have a great selection of level 5 spells. She's got 2. This is only 5 HD monsters. And this is Sunfire. Ooh, I gotta remember that. That's a new one, yeah. So she'll learn it, just to learn it. Done.
Sweet right.
Sweet right. Oh. Nothing trapped here, right? Oh, just a silver ring? Really? And then?
Right.
Another spider silk. Have one of those already. Well, now we have another one, I guess. Here, have another one. I know you love carrying these things. I guess we're done down here.
When danger calls, Minsk answers. Sword first. Yes.
All right, let's head on over to the cave.
Yes.
How do we get over there? Around this way, I guess. It looks like we're up. Can we just walk down from here? Oh, no. Yes, this will be quicker then. Oh, Displacer Beasts.
Aye.
Your need. Whatever you like.
They're in pursuit of Safana.
Yes?
You're already a ghost.
Yeah, right.
They're like little beast ghosts.
They called. Done and done.
You want Boo?
I believe it's almost time for a new hairstyle.
Displacer Pack Lord. Is she out of... Yeah, she's out of, missiles.
Yes, fine.
Okay. Moving away.
What is it?
Yes.
Hey there.
Hey there, big boy.
I'm doing everything you ask.
I hate all of you. Deeply.
So, all goblins look alike to you. That's what you're saying? Racist?
What?
Well, she took a one already.
I bleed! Heal me! Yes, I do.
Yep.
Medium. Are we out of medium? We got medium here.
Yes, such menial tasks.
Want whatever you like.
By demand.
Try to get rid of this one.
stop and help me.
What is it?
Sweetheart? Right. Whatever you like. Your need.
What? A simple matter.
Elf's acid arrow.
What?
Let me guess, you weren't fighting anything, were you? You're just standing there.
I am yours to command.
Yes? A simple matter. What is it?
Maybe.
Fine.
What?
Yes, such menial tasks.
Kill it!
Done and done.
Alright, we killed it.
What is it?
Do it. In a tick.
This is the end for you.
A wizard's might!
Trouble.
What?
What else we got? Agonizar Scorcher over here.
I hear.
A Scorcher here, too.
Hurry! Fools die! Fall down now!
Swing and a miss!
Yeah?
That stings, doesn't it, evil?
Yes?
By cold.
Can you finish this one off?
Watch out!
Displacer Beast near death. I'll finish it off.
Yes. Well, Bone?
Throw me some healing potions. Take on the Pack Lord.
What?
By demand.
Alright, we have another one of these Scorchers. I hate to waste it on something that's like almost dead.
What is it?
But I want it to be all the way dead.
What?
Yeah, any special wands or anything? We got paralyze. See what we got special over here. Generates a random arcane scroll of level 3 or below. Huh. The thing generates scrolls. We've got this thing. missile blast. But I'm guessing it acts like a fireball. So it's just gonna hurt everyone gathered around. Yeah, she's out of good spells for that. Well, we could try Paralyze on the Displacer Pack Lord.
Yes.
I bet it won't work though.
Trouble?
Save versus one. Yeah, it made it save.
What is it?
We're using the sunburst. Okay, we've killed that other one. Does she have anything else good here? I mean, maybe we should just use monster summoning, but... it takes a while to cast. Maybe just haste centered on Minsk. And this time we'll remember to take off his free action ring. Yeah. Or, Ed Ventura's gift, rather. Yeah, let's haste. And? Haste him. I'll be hasting both of them. That'll work.
Hells, I missed!
Throw her a little heal.
I bleed.
What?
Oh, what happened? He healed himself? Alright, fine. Take the bigger one.
Yes.
I didn't want you to heal yourself. Oh, she's gone. Okay.
Trouble.
Who can we heal instead? I mean, no one's attacking them for now.
Hurry.
I hear.
You have anything cool? Area of effect one creature, so I'm guessing this won't hurt. We have 19 charges. Yeah, let's try to finish this thing off.
What?
Since it's getting damaged.
You want boo?
Back to attacking the Pack Lord.
Yes.
Yes.
Whoops.
Yeah.
Mm.
push me around, all right.
Pack Lord is down. Is it? No, that's the Pack Lord. Other Displacer Beast is down.
Yeah?
Attacking McKin.
Yes?
Can we use this thing, I guess? Well, she was still in the middle of her...
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
She was in the middle of her spot. Well, she did use it once.
What? Such menial tasks.
You want me?
What?
I kick bad butts, and I cannot lie.
Trouble. Hurry.
You're just gonna run around.
I will
run around.
Yeah?
Yes.
What are you doing?
He pestered me with more demands. Wouldst thou like to see a magic trick? There! I has thy nose.
Sweetheart?
I'm sure you are attacking that already.
This is the end for you.
That must be... Yeah, that must be what that looks like. That's a regular Displacer Beast.
Make way, evil! I'm armed to the teeth and packing a hamster!
Sorry about that. From time to time. Now who's... We're gonna cast that on him again.
I? Yes?
Oh! Right as we chunked it.
Do it.
Yeah, let's bring the trouble back.
Hurry.
I don't want to hurry. Haste her off. Dying a lot lately, some of us.
Yeah?
Speak.
I got some more light heals left. Oh, you can't because she's got this on, is that why?
I am yours to command.
Are we in error
Melbourne?
Here?
What is it?
Can I heal her? I can.
Jalbir and Poss.
What's wrong with you? She's having trouble healing anybody.
Sure, fair enough.
Okay. Let's make sure I got the right person here. Protection. Okie dokie. Well, that was fun. We're just trying to get over here.
You want
yes?
I want yes. Oh, we can clear out some of this fog of war. I didn't realize that. Rabbit? Dead things? Things we killed, I guess. Alright, there's the cave, just gonna go around. Useless loot. Gotta move on, McKin. Before we venture into the cave, a little rest here. Okay, good. And you know, this is a longer episode, but I think we should call it an episode here before we head into this cave. Who knows how big it is or what's going on inside. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.